Hi friends, welcome to YouTube channel Me and Maths. Friends, in this video I will show you an amazing fast and easy math trick. Let's see. Multiply two digit number ending with 5. This can be done only in two steps. Let's see. Friends, here I would like to tell you one important thing, that this trick is used only for continuous base. I repeat, this trick is used only for continuous base. Ye trick sirf aur sirf continuous base ke liye hi istemal kiya jata hai. Continuous base, what it mean? I will show you here. Here 25 into 35. Here base is 20. After 20 the base is 30. After 30 the base is 40. Then after 40 the base is 50. Like this. So for like this bases, this trick is used. Let us see here. 25 into 45. So this trick is not applicable here. This trick is not used for this type of numbers, because the base is here 20, the base is here 40. So in middle of this, the base 30 is missing. So for this type of multiplying the numbers, we cannot use this trick. Now let us multiply this 25 into 35 only in two steps. 25 into 35. Step number 1, write 75 at the right end. So why I have taken here 75 directly, I will show you in the end of this video. So keep watching this video until the end. So first I will write here 75 at the end. The next, the second step is compare two numbers. Increase one number of 10th place of bigger number and then multiply. So here, first you should compare these two numbers. 35 is the biggest number here. So 3 is in 10th place. Just we have to increase one number in the 10th place. So I will increase one number here, 4. Now here I can directly easily multiply 4 into 2. 4 into 2 is 8. So like this quickly I can find the answer. So 25 into 35, the answer is 875. Let us see one more here, 75 into 65. 75 into 65. Now first step, write 75 at the end. Now compare the two numbers. Here 75 is the biggest number. 7 is in 10th place. So increase one number here. So 8. Now directly multiply 8 into 6. 8 into 6 is 48. So my answer is 4875. Next you can take here one more example. 95 into 85. Here base is 80. Here base is 90. So continuous base is there. So we can use this trick here. So let us see. The first you should write here 75 at the end. So here the biggest number is 95. So 9 is in 10th place, just increase one number here. Now multiply 10 into 8, so 10 into 8 is 80. So my answer is 8075. If you want, you can do the one more. So 45 into 55, so directly first time we should write here 75 at the end. So 55 is the biggest, so here I should increase one number here. I will increase one number here in the 10th place. So 6 into 4 I should multiply, 6 into 4, 16 into 4 is 24. So 2475, directly you, like this quickly you can calculate and say the answer, then you can impress your teacher. So these tricks are very helpful when you are writing the competitive exams and also in the school level. So friends, now I will tell you why I wrote directly, why I have taken here 75 directly. So here I have a calculator, I will multiply the same numbers here, 25 into 35, then 875. At the last you see here 75 is repeating. Now I will take the another one, 75 into 65. Again you can see here at the end 75 is there. So our answer is 4875 is correct. Then 95 into 85. Again you see at the end here 75 is there. So if you see this type of numbers, every time 75 is repeating at the end. So that's why I have taken 75 here at the first step. Friends, if you think this video is very useful for you, then leave a comment. And also don't forget to like and share this video with your friends, and at last click on subscribe button and click on bell icon to get a more math tricks. Thank you.